राफेल से भारतीय वायुसेना की और ताकत बढ़ेगी, वायुसेना प्रमुख धनोआ।
Of our adversaries, Pakistan has approximately 20 fighter squadrons that can be brought to bear against us. In the last decade, China has significantly developed and upgraded road, rail and airfield infrastructure in the Tibetan Autonomous Region. In the last few years, fighter aircraft have been permanently stationed in the airfields in TAR. So have advanced radars and surface-to-air missiles. As per open source information, China has approximately 1,700 fighter aircraft, of which 800 are fourth generation. A large number of these can be expected deployed against us in the Tibetan Autonomous Region in case of hostilities. There are some limitations on parking and operating from there, but he's got enough reserves in depth to take care of his attrition. What we do not have are the numbers. Against the sanctioned strength of 42 squadrons, we are down to 31. Even when we do have 42 squadrons, we will be below the combined numbers of two of our regional adversaries. By providing the Rafale and the S-400, the government is strengthening the Indian Air Force to counter the shortfalls of our depleting numbers.